Hello everyone and welcome back to Bitwig Studio and Music Production. This is lesson 5.68, and in this lesson we're going to evoke the simplest kind of frequency modulation of all, and that sort of frequency modulation is modulating the carrier by itself. So with an FM synthesizer, we have kind of like two roles of the oscillators, or as they're referred to, operators in this context, and that is either a carrier, which is where we'll actually hear signal. So we have this turned up, okay? Operator one mix is up to 0 dB. If I play a note, this is currently a carrier. We have the ability to make four carriers in here. So if I turn this and set this to 0.5, and then I turn up the volume here, we now have two carriers. I could turn this to 2. Three carriers, I could turn this to 4. Four carriers right there. Now we also have the ability to turn any one of these guys into a modulator and thus making it an operator by just enabling these little switches here. So if I want to turn number one on as a modulator, I can do that. And now this could serve a dual purpose. It could be both a carrier and a modulator. And the simplest kind of FM we can evoke is by actually modulating the carrier by itself. So what we'd be doing here is we'd be taking this 220, okay? And then as I would pull up on this here, we'd be frequency modulating 220 by itself, if that makes any sense. And it will make sense in just a second when I do it. So in order for us to actually have this work as a modulator, we need to turn this amount up. And I almost always would recommend setting this to 100, because then what I can do down here in our matrix is I can set this anywhere from 0 to 100. So if you set this to like 50, for example, and then we run this up to 100, we're really only getting 50% of the max value out of the frequency modulation. So I'm going to set this to 100, and we're just going to listen to hear what happens. And right away, what I hope you're noticing is that our even and odd ordered harmonics are either appearing or they're being heightened, they're being hyped. And you can see when we push this up quite a ways that we're evoking a sawtooth waveform. And that should make perfect sense to you, because if you think about the harmonic series, if this is set to 220 or to 440, whatever it may be, if we're modulating 220 by itself, it's going to redistribute that energy across the harmonic series in the most logical way possible. Okay, it's going to hype every single one of those frequencies that would normally be popping up with something that's 220, aka a sawtooth wave. So again, I pull this up. And we're getting a sawtooth wave. And I could take this now in a number of directions if I want. The way this matrix works is, for example, this is saying in this first horizontal row, this is all relevant to operator number one, okay? So this would be one modulating itself. This would be two modulating one, three modulating one, four modulating one, one modulating two, two modulating two, three modulating two, four modulating two, etc., all the way across the board. So let's bring in some of operator two. Let's turn this on, set it as another possible modulator, pull the modulation up to 100%. And now if I go 2 to 2, I can get another sawtooth wave. I'm just gonna turn this to mono real quick. And I could do the same thing now for each of these. Turn 3 on, pop that right up. 3 to 3. And last but not least, 4 to 4. Now what we could do is set these relative depths however we want them to be. So we could get something super saw wavy if we pull these all right up. now we can take this in a much crazier direction if we slightly detune all of these guys. Let's put this to 0.05. Let's put that to 0.499. Let's put this to 2.003. And let's set this to 3.992. And now we have almost like a super saw coming out of our FM4, something that not a lot of people are aware of, but it's so simple once you realize that modulating the carrier by itself is going to evoke a saw kind of timbre, a saw sound. And that's really all I wanted to show you in this video, so feel free to play around with that. The simplest kind of FM and actually one of the most pleasing sounds you can get. So thank you so much for watching, and you will hear from me again in the next lesson. Take care.